हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल डिकोड 103। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू इंटरफेस एमसीपी 3201 12 बिट एडीसी विद माइक्रो कंट्रोलर एंड इट्स परफॉर्मेंस। दिस इज द format in which we will show you a volt, and this is the format in which millivolt will show on 7 segment display. This is a 74HC595 to drive 7 segment, and this is a PIC 16F877A. And this is a MCP 3201 12 bit ADC. This ADC works on SPI communication. This is a voltage range selector to use in this display to show you millivolt and volt. Suppose we decrease the input voltage, this is 379 millivolt, and the similar voltage 380 millivolt on the voltmeter. This is very accurate, and now we all again decrease the voltage. This is 38 millivolt, and this result on 7 segment is 37 millivolt. .8 millivolt actual voltage is, and the result on 7 segment is 3 millivolt. This is the 12 bit ADC, so we can measure 1.22 millivolt. This is not a round number exact in this is not an integer, so there is a gap in increment. If it will be integer, then you will show the same result on this voltage and 7 segment. Suppose this is 6.9 millivolt and this is 7 millivolt on 7 segment. Now we increase the voltage, 69 millivolt, 69 millivolt. Both display have the same result. This is 690 millivolt and 689, just 1 millivolt less than the actual result. 3.449 and 3.45 volt, very exact result. Thank you for watching videos of my channel. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.